what you need to make your motorcycle stand, especially cruiser stand. That is my cruiser. Previously I made the other stands, which was smaller than this one, and I decided to go with 2x10s. This is 3 2x10s, and the length of it is 31 inches. Then you need a floor flange. Same size of galvanized 3/4, 36 inches. So we need, where is this? Here. Two of these guys, some 3 inches or 4 inches of screws, Sharpie, and your screwdriver.
This one was the biggest one. I made it before with wood handles, so because of the bike is very heavy, so the wood handle is not working with this system, so it is better to have something different that's pretty more steady. Let me grab my bike. So, show you how this is working. So,